Hello, this is Bill Brown, and this is the Piano by Ear lesson for Maple Leaf Rag by Scott Joplin. This is the original arrangement, so it is early advanced. Before we start learning how to play it, let me play through the arrangement for you, and that will give you a reference recording you can listen to and practice with. Now, originally, most people like to run this at 100 beats per minute. I made my demonstration recording slower, 85 beats per minute. And that'll make it usable for you to practice with and listen to while you're learning to play it. And then during the teaching part of our lesson, I'll play it even slower than that. And that way you can hear all of the detail that's going on within the different measures. And I'll still break it down for you note by note, measure by measure. So now here is our demonstration recording of Maple Leaf Rag by Scott Joplin. Before we start learning the song, let's talk about it. It starts off in the key of A flat, so we will expect all the B's, E's, A's, and D's to be flatted. We have a section A, which is measures 1 through 17. Then we'll have a section B, that will be measures 18 through 34. Then at measure 35, we'll have what we call section A1, which is your first repeat of section A. And it's almost exactly the same, except for the last measure. It's measures 35 through 50. Then at measure 51, we go into section C. This is also written on the music as the trio section, which makes sense.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.